Hi, I'm Bill Shorten. I'm a Member of Parliament for the area or the electorate called Maribyrnong. I'm very proud to have this job. It's a real privilege being able to represent families in the electorate of Maribyrnong. My electorate's special because 34 in every 100 people were born overseas. 51 in every 100 people have a language other than English spoken at home. So we've got the whole world living in the suburbs here. And you see what an effort people have made to come to Australia. So I really love the multicultural aspect of the electorate. The other thing is we have some rich people and we have some poor people, but most of the people who live in this electorate are middle class. You know, they earn enough to get by, to have a few of the creature comforts. They like to, in this electorate, go to church. They like to own their own home. They want to see their children receive a quality education. They want to have a good health system. They think they should get a fair go at work. I think Sam's Market in St Albans is really good. You know, there's a number of good markets throughout Melbourne, but Sam's Market in St Albans is perhaps not as well known as the more famous Victoria Market, but the bargains are just as good. The Moonee Valley Racetracks, you know, it's seen countless entertainment, some money made, some money lost, but generally a good time had. We've got Victoria University where students are learning the skills which will set them up for the rest of their life. We've got a beautiful Maribyrnong River Valley, which is a special environment which has been somewhat reclaimed over the last few years and turned into a good waterway with native fauna and beautiful vegetation on the riverbanks. I think that we find that some of the shopping in Puckle Street or Keilor East or the suburbs in Avondale Heights, there's plenty going on here. The schools, I think, anchor this community. There's many schools here, be it private schools or government schools. There's a lot going on here, a lot of families trying to do the best they can. What enthuses me every day is the innate capacity of people, of Australians, be they locals in my electorate or anywhere in Australia. When I look at carers and people with disability overcoming odds which would weigh down other people, I'm impressed. When I look at bushfire victims, not reconstruct the lives the way they were before the terrible fires, because that's impossible, but trying to put one foot in front of the next and having a go. When I look at all the immigrants that come here and who, you know, had to leave their homelands and now create a better life for themselves and consequently the communities into which they've moved.
Yeah, bravo. All right.